The video you are about to watch will be taking you through the player development system of the Beavers Volleyball Club, which is one of the oldest and most successful youth volleyball clubs in Japan. The Japanese volleyball players are known around the world to have great fundamental skills and consistently play well above their physical size and athletic ability. The first section you will watch is what the Beaver staff calls coordination training. Simply put, this is how they go about developing the coordination, agility, and motor skills of their athlete who are ages 6 through 12 years of age. Some of the training you will watch is pretty remarkable and is something you would never see in the American educational or volleyball training culture. The second section deals with how the Beavers program goes about implementing the training of the volleyball skills while still pushing the players to continue to develop their athletic ability and motor skills. In the Japanese volleyball system, players play at three distinct levels between the ages of 6 and 18 years of age. Grades 1 through 6 are played in clubs, such as the one you are watching right now. The players normally are involved in the club on a year-round basis through 6th grade. From there, they move on to junior high teams where they play in 7th, 8th, and 9th grade. Again, they are training and playing on a year-round basis, not just a few months a year. The last step at the scholastic level is high school for grades 10 through 12. From there, players can choose to play in the university system, which is fairly strong, or the best players can move on to play professional volleyball for the several teams that make up the Japanese V-League, which is one of the top 5 professional leagues in the world. I think you will enjoy this video a great deal. Best wishes to you and your teams and your programs.